unfortunately, when you have a global crisis, there are always people who are going to take advantage of that fact to try to dismantle the gains that have been over time.
What we've seen since this crisis began is an attempt to use it for the advantage of capital. So take quote Rahm Emanuel, who was Barack Obama's chief of staff in 2008, and he said you never want a crisis to go to waste. And what I mean by that is to put policies that otherwise weren't politically possible. Now, that sums up the approach of this government and governments right across Europe. So what they've done is use the crisis to push policies which otherwise would never have been remotely feasible in a normal functioning democracy, if you like.
Se van los ingenieros, se van los enfermeros y las enfermeras, se van los investigadores, se van los arquitectos, se va nuestra mejor gente, se va todo el dinero que hemos invertido en ellos, se va todos los esfuerzos de sus padres, de sus madres, todas las ilusiones, todo el cariño, y se quedan los golfos. Esto se tiene que acabar y a esto le estamos empezando a poner punto y final.
Para que haya un cambio real, para que haya un cambio profundo, no solo nos vale con eso. Necesitamos una revolución democrática. Necesitamos ser pueblo constituyente. Necesitamos otra democracia, una democracia de las personas.
What no one speaks for, no one speaks for, are the vast majority of people who are suffering under this harsh austerity program. And the need for a job, the need for a fair wage, the need for a home, the need for public services that are properly funded and properly resourced. These interests are not being met.